I used to come and do dance classes here. I love this place. I'm looking for a Skylar Blue.
Yeah, top floor, Studio One.
Lovely, thank you.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 1, won't give in till I reach the end. And I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I could
fail. I'm looking for Skylar Blue. Birdie tells me that you are an amazing dancer and that it's always been a dream of yours to perform on Britain's Got Talent. Is that right? So I'm here to invite you on the show to audition for Britain's Got Talent 2022. Cheers for Skylar, everyone!
Hello! It's Skylar! Isn't it?
Are you raring to go? Let's go out. Onto the store and have a little chat with them. Okay?
Good luck!
Have fun!
Surprising. Yeah. Hello, darling.
Hi.
So, how are you feeling, Skylar?
Amazing.
So, this is the lovely Skylar Blue, and I got to go and meet her at her dance class, and I got to surprise her and tell her that she could come and audition on the show this year. Oh my God.
How old are you, Skylar?
7.
Wow.
So who have you brought with you today, Skylar?
My mum.
Hi, Mum. So you feeling excited?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you're going to have fun, aren't you?
Yeah.
Right, well, we're all behind you and we wish you the best of luck. So go for it, darling.
Good luck.
Thank
good
you.
Good luck, honey. Have fun.
Oh, imagine how nervous I must be.
You walked with me, footprints in the sand, and helped me understand where I'm going. You walked with me when I was all alone, with so much unknown along the way. And then I heard you say, I promise you I'm always there.
Thank you.
moment. What did you think?
Incredible. I mean, really incredible. You had so much talent. The whole routine was just immaculate. Absolutely loved it.
You were so graceful and so expressive. I mean, I'm just bursting, so goodness knows how your mum feels backstage. You did an amazing job.
Good, weren't you? Hey, how good was that?
You're this good at seven, my goodness me. Please don't forget us when you're world famous, OK?
Such a big deal, isn't it? At 7 years old, performing on this huge stage in front of all of these people. I can't imagine how you're feeling, but you did so well. You're so talented, and I just can't wait to see what happens with you in your future. So I'm really happy for you, Skylar. Well done, darling. So I'm saying yes.
Skylar, of course.
Yes!
Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Now you've got four yeses.
Oh, that's adorable, man.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, very well, good, thank thanks. You. How are you?
Good, very good. What's your name?
I'm Cornelius.
Nathan.
Isis.
And how do you all know each other?
We have known each other for 13 years. We met Corn in 2019. These two started dating.
So now you're the gooseberry?
Yeah, basically.
I know the feeling.
When you two met, did you ever date?
Well, funny story.
Funny story, that.
Yes.
Oh, snap.
Ooh. We've had a brief stint.
But that was like, we're talking like 12 years ago. That's really like ancient history.
Nathan described it as a brief. It was actually 2.5 years, so.
Ooh.
Still bitter
about that one.
Can Bye. I ask which one of you ended it?
It was mutual.
Oh, of course.
We decided acrobatics was more important, so.
Right.
Okay, and then Cornelius came along, of course he did. And then you fell in love immediately?
Did you fall in love with me at first sight?
First sight.
Oh.
How long have you and Cornelius been together?
Just over 2 years.
Oh, right.
So, kind of this is Crocs time then. Anyway.
Sorry.
But you all happily work as a three.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Do you now have a partner outside of this trio?
No, Amanda. Thank you for bringing that up.
Well, you seem like a catch.
Thank you.
Great story, this.
Well, it's an amazing story. Do you make a living from this trio?
Before the pandemic, we did.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
We haven't really worked for the entire time. So today is really kind of now or never for us.
Wow. Okay.
Well, good luck, all three of you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Dangerous, I'm loving it.
like this bit.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
He's not gonna drop her. He's not gonna drop her.
I can't watch.
Expecting that.
No!
It was fantastic. Obviously, unexpected because you seem sort of a mild mannered guy. You don't, you know. I mean, sorry, I didn't think, oh, here comes a rock god.
We love being surprised on this show. When the guitar came out, I thought, this isn't going to go well. And you were actually brilliant.
Kenny, I'm going to kick this off. A rockin' yes from me.
It's a yes from me, Kenny. It's a yes from me.
Well, Kenny, you've got four yeses.
Well done.
On this table over here, I've written over 100 words that describe emotions that people can feel when they watch magic. Amanda, can you please join me up on stage? On your way up, can you please pick up a piece of paper and look at it? Don't let anyone else see and don't tell me.
Okay.
Can you please sit here? Start to mix this, we'll explain what's about to happen. With the help of my friends from the Magic Circle Young Magicians Club.
The Young Magicians Club.
We're going to do some magic that should hopefully blow your mind. Behind us is a framework containing 16 holes that fit a Rubik's Cube exactly. Each of my friends is holding a Rubik's Cube. Which, like you, they're randomly mixing. At any point, Amanda, I'd like to stop it from your Rubik's Cube. When you do, in a loud voice, please say stop and hold your cube high in the air.
Stop.
Now, Amanda, there are 200 quintillion ways that a Rubik's Cube can be mixed. All the cubes are mixed in a different way that nobody could possibly know. Everyone in the audience, if you've got a phone, can you please switch the torch on and hold it high in the air?
Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through.
Space remaining. Do you want to mix your cubes some more or leave it as it is?
I'm going to leave it as it is.
Now, before this all began, when you had first sat down with me, I asked you to pick a word. What was that word?
It was love.
Maxwell.
Maxwell, where are you from?
I'm from Sheffield.
And have you brought somebody with you?
I have, yes.
Who have you brought?
I've brought some friends and my dad and, yeah, my family.
Okay, fantastic. What do you do for a living?
I've been busking for 10 years now.
Just in the street of Sheffield? Yeah. In the streets of Sheffield. Okay. And what's the response normally?
Sometimes you're singing to people that aren't listening.
So is this the biggest audience you've ever sang in front of?
Yeah. It's incredible. Hello.
Are you nervous?
Very.
Yeah, you look it, yeah. Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Vedeva mare luce car ed era forte ventor.
Wow, wow!
Sulla cataratta, tremando del fortissimo vento. Una mia braccia ragazza, dopo che aveva pianto, poi si scrisse la voce e ricomincia il canto. against myself when demons in my head get loose. I will put you back together. I won't let you down.
So that was extraordinary.
Thank you.
I mean, seriously, you were so shy and quiet, and then that happened.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your passion and obviously your voice and just you, I thought, made it incredible. It was like one of those movies. This wasn't supposed to happen, and it was brilliant.
Thank you.
Amazing.
That means a lot. Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. I mean, the hairs on my arms stood up literally as soon as you started. Right. It just felt romantic and powerful and meaningful and all the feels. Yeah, that was good.
Thank you. Thank you.
I mean, I feel for you because you're so talented. You're such an extraordinary voice. I hope that, you know, going forward, that you feel more appreciated. Because, you know, these people were on their feet for you.
Yes, they were.
I really hope that that reaction has done something for your confidence, because you are better than standing on a pavement.
Thank you very much, Amanda. Thank you.
Yes, you need to start believing in yourself, Maxwell, because after that, you are heading for the big time. Sometimes when someone sings like that, you can almost feel yourself sort of levitating,
yes,
aren't you? And that's happened so infrequently, and you gave us that feeling today. So it's a pleasure to give you your first yes!
Thank you very much. Thank you.
It's
Thank
an you. Easy yes from me.
Thank you, Alicia.
Absolutely yes from me.
Thank you, Amanda.
I'm working out how many people are in here. I'd say about 4,000. So that means you've got just about 4,000 yeses.